Hello guys, it's me again, and I'm just testing out this thing on Mobizen, where you can add a picture of your thing or whatever. And it's working successfully, so I'm just going to end the video.